So, I'm lifting the bungee and away we go, less than seven, a good start then on the outside, but it's the White Rose car that's there, that looks like White Rose 2129.
I'm relying on the White Rose car.
White Rose 92 of Melvin Clement then, who's running in that second position to the 212 car of Team Club then, that's the third place at the moment. Brian Clement running in the fourth place, Team Club on 132, but it's 11-7 all the way. 212 then now, still on the outside of the 137 car, but 137 looking to make his way into that third place ahead of the 212 car, and he does as he goes down the long straight, right runs 24, he runs back upstairs, one that runs back in 22, at the moment 137, absolutely flying to Chris Anderson as he comes by commentary again, so it's absolutely away with this race at the moment. The ST254 car then is currently running in that sixth position, absolutely starboard 125 of the Adirondack. Very nice there, 125. The last lap quite time then for the ST257. That is the White Rose 92 of Melvin Clement to Scunthorpe 137 and White Rose 212. I wouldn't want to call that one, but Scunthorpe 137 and Brian Smart just with the nose ahead as he goes down the long straight. Then one for White Rose 24 of Henry Lord, he's got him back in that fifth position, but it's going to be a win and a super win. Less from the start, less than seven of Chase Hamilton.